court therefore finds that judicial diversion is appropriate and will enter an order today placing the defendant on supervised probation for an effective period of 3 years and will defer entry of judgment pending successful completion of that probation. And that will be the order of the court.